Aloha and welcome, video viewers. I'm Panther, and this is Binding of Isaac. I have a beat with you. And yes, until I am told otherwise how irritating it is, I am going to continue using the website thing to give me information. So, like the void. When used, void will pedestal items in the current room. If active item is consumed, the effects will be added to the effect when used, allowing you to compute to multiple items and combining their effects. If a passive item, you gain a small stat upgrade to a random stat. Does not work on devil deals or shop items unless they have been bought first. Using void to absorb items in a boss rush only counts as the items. Or a ghost pepper. Or ghost pepper. Each terror has a small chance of being fire instead. Don't need to go that way. I probably should have ate that item. But oh well. High Priestess, I know. Pick this big room. Ooh! Dumb of me. Ooh! Okay, so that's the fire that is talking. Ah! Yeah, I should have ate this out. Yep, let's restart, because. Yeah. I should have realized that. Small chance meant not good. As an FYI, I'm slightly groggy, so my reaction speed is way low. So there is a high chance that it's gonna be relatively short. Just because of my death level. My job situation has not improved. It's just kind of segwayed, which is not good at all. Unfortunately, that also means that the likelihood of me having to find a new job is quite high. If I have to do that, there's going to be a lot of change. Possibly good, possibly death, bad, I am not sure which, but yeah, you've got your heads up for that. What, foreseeable future? Yeah, foreseeable future. So, that's your warning, guys, for those who are watching this. This is October 8th that this is being recorded. You guys should be getting this Friday next. I don't know. I can definitely say if I get a new job, a lot of uploads and stuff like that are gonna change drastically. But that may not be a good thing. Who knows? We'll see. With YouTube being really bad on their game creators. And I'm not one of those guys sitting there saying that, oh, they're giving all the views to the other. No, no. It is very obvious game creators, in general, are just not getting what they used to. Huh. Every time you take damage, 10 high damage tiers are fired in a circle around you. Yeah, I'm going to take that. So let's fight the boss. And if the boss fight goes well, I will go back and use that. Hello, little horn. Ooh. Really used to little ones. They love to throw him at me. I mean, there are other bosses. Lately, I've just been running into him. I'm glad it's not Ragman. He's a hard one to fight. This guy, I'm pretty much basic right now. My activatable doesn't have any effects to it right now, aside from consumption of items. So, can't really do much about it. I think that's what he's supposed to do, but every time I've run into him up till now, it's always been the I'm gonna drop bombs, and then teleport right next to the bomb! Okay. Like that. I think that increases my movement speed. There you are. Oh, range and tier height. So yeah, I'll dump a couple of hearts into that sacrifice room. Got 3 hearts I can put. Oh shit. Well, damn. Okay, I'm good with that, I see. That's probably only the last for this floor. Yeah, yeah. I've got no keys! Oh, right, I can't freaking. Oh, thank you much. Like I said, slightly slow. I have not run into you before. That I can remember. Probably the most boring freaking YouTuber to play this game. Like, seriously. Probably one of many reasons why I have nobody watching. But hey. Oh, there you are. Halo of Flies gives two orbiting flies which block shots. Ah! Yeah, no, that's awesome. There's a passive effect on it. Picking this item up, as well as two other fly-type items, allows you to transform into Lord of Fly. Always worthwhile shooting turds and putting out fires. I'll hold off on those hearts until I'm ready to fight them. Yeah, that's what. That was horrific. About that in a second. Yeah, actually, let's go get him. This should be fun. Not really. This is gonna suck. But hey. Hello, Monstro. Super compact Monstro. I'm not really packing a lot of power this time. But these two flies? Oh, they're gonna be so helpful. Now I just have to keep my eyes out for the two other fly items. That's a caffeine pill. Which is simple, player size down, speed up, pill on pickup.
Power pill!
Person has had a messed up life. There. Okay. Lots of bombs. Let's run. Hold off my key until I actually find the treasure room. Oh god. Oh, okay. Hee-hee! This is going well. Ah. Right. I have to beat them down to their generative state. Then kill them. Like I said, and I'll probably say it like probably four more times. I'm tired. Oh yeah, the latest game that's out. Okay. Wow. That game is not easy. It's definitely a trial and a half to beat. But it is very much like the old days of, Shooter games is what I'm talking about. This is requiring a lot of concentration. I would play it for the channel, but I don't have it. It is a hard game. Like, a really hard game. Honestly, if Markiplier were to play it, I guarantee you he would destroy his controller. Glass. I'm getting better at finding these things in the... And I'm getting better at burning them. Shard of Glass. Upon taking damage, this item has a chance of dropping a full red heart, gain 5 range, and leave a trail of blood damage. Has a chance. Nope. Let's eat it. +1 to damage and increase movement speed. One of the purple ones. Dark gray? They look light purple to me. Yay, a box gets me that money and a bomb. Not going in there. Holy crap, no. Wow, this floor is just a lot of no thank yous. That sucks. Those flies are gonna... Mega fatty. This is a very gross game if you understand what the hell is happening. It'd be a gross game even if you don't understand what the hell is happening. Fucker. That looks really familiar. An anklet, I believe. There it is. Guppy's Collar. 50% chance of him reviving with half a heart. Might as well. And those are toothpicks. Ears up and shot speed up. Does not increase your damage, simply makes your beans, lots of bombs, a money, and no key. I'm gonna die horribly. I know it. Hello, gluttony. How you being? Yeah. Ow. Come on. Mother. Fine. That is not fun. And still no key. Wow. So this room slightly sucks. I have no keys. This is a weird chain of events. I don't care about money if I can't get into any of the frickin' rooms. Thank you! Wow! Yeah, I'm gonna die in this run just because of the fact that I have no keys to do anything. You are the headless baby, aren't you? There you are. Headless baby. A baby that follows him leaves a blood creep on the floor as it floats. Here we're eating. Not that one. Damage and shot speed. Help me. Yay! Bull. Could I... about eating... Large Zit gives you a random chance of firing tears that also fire a creep shot, doubling your tear damage and places creep on R. Unlike similar tier effects, your buck stat does not alter the chance of this happening. Yeah, we'll worry. Yeah, we'll grab it. You again. God damn it. His pound attack is just really acting weird. Come on. There we go. Half a heart. I would much rather go and get that heart back. Yay! I'm not peeing every time I go into a room. Oh, man, that's gonna get me killed. Ah! Oh, thank you. More rooms before my heater charge gets full. But you have the chance of getting me some. Nope. I could have swore. Oh, it was in the last floor, wasn't it? Yeah, it was. Damn it. Well, now I have a key for the next treasure room. If I get that far. Wow. I'm dealing some heavy damage, aren't I? Hello, soul. Placenta, thank you. Okay, not a fun one. There we go. Damn it. Good to know. Battery there. Oh, fuck you! That is bullshit. Make up your mind. That was slightly annoying. Oh, and a giant red. That's good. Ow. It's been semi-helpful. The flies are incredibly helpful. Gonna have to remember that they are the ones on. Figured, yeah. But it wasn't hard to figure. Damn it. There we go. Yeah, hold on. So different of a difficulty. Wow. There is still a lot more to this area that I have not found. That was why I didn't want to start. Generation in Luna. Hold off. Ow, just, I am like running into really hard enemy. Oh well. I'm not gonna chance it. Not gonna chance it at all. Know what those things do. there, not having fire support. There you are. Spawns a slot machine or a fortune. Hoot. Wow! Like, holy crap! Holy light, random chance to fire a holy light. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, eat it. I like this better. Increase attack damage, and I'm firing faster. I really don't have anything else, because I am just not getting the keys I really need. So let's actually take this time. Oh, I hate retrovision. I forget what part of this is. So let's find out. Full heart. So, one more sacrifice, and we will see if we get the blessed. I should actually recharge my devour work just. There we go. Oh. Wait, that's right. No. Yeah, no. On the way to the boss. So. So this void says that it does not work on Devil Team, but if I get the Angel, I might be able to get both of them. Oh, yeah. I think you get kinda irritated, don't you? No. The hell? Should've opened up the one thing. Safety pin. Range shot. Black heart. Yeah. I don't get it. Oh well.
Health up.
Hell yeah. Are they moving even faster? Doesn't much matter because I'm firing way faster. See, I've already fought Creed. This is Sloth. Empress. I believe it's just a rage effect. Empress. Oh. Yeah, it pretty much gives the Book of Babylon. I didn't have a choice. Like, this is a bullshit room. I've been running into some bullshit room. I am really just not having good toll. Okay. You're not wedging me in like your buddy over there did. A frickin' penny. Don't have a key. Thank you, flies. No. Still there. Oh, piss off. I am just getting chucked at by all sorts of things. Held the trinket gives a random mushroom effect room. Nope, didn't work on it. Because it's not on a pedestal. Oh, piss off! You know what? Just for that, I'm gonna make use of it. I was confused on what that did. I was very confused on what that did. Okay, so in. Doing a fair bit of damage, and I am actually doing fairly good despite my bad luck. Go. I couldn't pass up the increased health as always. Let's wait until the wizard effect wears off, because, it's gonna annoy the crap out of me. Come on. There we go. Damn it. all these hearts and... Oh, shit. Well, now I know what those do. They are a close-range attacker. That's fun to find out. But I've got regeneration. I am not wasting you guys' time by waiting for it to come back. Holy crap! My brain realized way too late about that. Fairly good. I... You touched me and died! Oh, thank you, Zit. I'm gonna hold on to that. Wow, I am doing a lot more damage than I'm really... Yeah, let's go with that. It only protects from one heart, because... Oh! Yes. Oh. Still doing actually fairly well. I've got that full heal, which I'm now using. Yep, I didn't have a choice in that regard. Wow. Okay. Mother! I didn't pay attention to fighters. I can give you. If I remember correctly, you're the really insane one, aren't you? I ran into you once. Here we are. Bumbo. Bigger head which floats around the room picks up any nearby coins. Every 6 coins will evolve into a form. Except for level 4, which takes 12. Level 2 gains a body, crawls around. Level 3 fires tears. Level 4 no longer fires tears. Instead, chases enemies slowly, dealing contact damage. Will also randomly drop bombs. After reaching 4, and much lower chance before 4, will continue to collect coins and drop a random pickup, similar to Bum Friend. Yeah, I want this. Oh, fuck me. I didn't do that. So that must have been death. Every 6 coins, the guy is gonna. Once he reaches that last evolution, he is beast. Do I want this bowl of bandages? Bowl of bandages gives him an orbiting bowl of bandages that deals 7 contact damage per tick. Does not block enemy shots. Yum. Extra damage. It says there's a key up there. Did I miss? Oh, right. I remember now. That key's being protected by spikes. Last bowl-ish. Ready? Vision it is. Yeah, no. I hate the eyeballs. Holy crap! Oh, I did not expect that type of reception. Oh, right, yeah. Screw you. Faded Polaroid. Actual faded route. Oh, okay. Why did I? Oh, that must be the effect of the faded Polaroid. Here it is. Randomly will gain camouflage for a few seconds. All enemies in the current room will have a computer badge supplied to them. I'll go with this. It actually has an effect. Stage. This entire run has just been. Okay, I can consume yet another thing. Found the boss room. Collect it. I'd like you to actually evolve at least to your second stage before you fight the last guy. Holy goddamn crap. That's it. Well, that was my try, and for the normal run. It sucked. I'm sorry. So, until next time, have fun, be safe, and aloha.